I'm Emilia Vuorisalmi. I'm a Finnish medical doctor and the author of The Healing Power of Hormones. I think I want to write about things that I want to learn more, and love has been the greatest mystery of all for me. And I've been pretty open about my own love addiction, as I think it resonates with many people. For me, it was kind of the moment when love started to turn dark and heavy. Eventually took me to the rock bottom that I needed to change. And my question was, if love can make me this sick, love has to be able to heal me. I think in this book, it's really kind of all the pieces coming together, that I have been able to combine my expertise as a medical doctor with my expertise in life as a recovering love addict, mom of two, sport and art lover, and my passion for ancient wisdom. And from that mixture, this was born. Well, for me, the biggest thing has been to realize that we do have the power to take charge of our own health and love hormones. So I thought it was a kind of a cliche to live in love, but now I know what that means in the neurochemical terms. In this book, the three main characters are the three main love hormones, oxytocin, dopamine, and serotonin. And once you get those three balanced, you actually start living in love. Dopamine is the hormone of motivation, drive, and anticipation. But I have actually named dopamine as the molecule of our direction. And I used to think that I had lost love, and that was I was feeling so low and sick. But the thing was that I had actually lost the direction in my life, and that made me suffer. So here I will teach the readers how they can find back to their path of purpose and find the spark in their life. Serotonin then again, it's about safety. And then the third hormone, oxytocin, the hormone of connection. And I think this is a hormone that most of us struggle these days, as we have really lost the ability to be connected to our true selves. And we can only be connected to the world around us once we are connected to ourselves. So the work is to start embracing the moment. There's a lot of tools you can do it, whether it's meditation, yoga nidra. So I give a lot of practical examples how we can increase that connection and start living in this feeling of oneness. Beside my writing, I'm actually an actor. And this was one of the funny things, that my hypothesis was that once you get your love hormones aligned, you will gain your health back. And that did happen. But what I wasn't expecting was that magic really entered my life. And I actually got a lead role in romantic comedy, which was this crazy dream I thought would never happen. So you can call me an actor as well. I have lots of ideas, so I'm sure there's new stuff coming. 10 years ago, I was very unbalanced myself. I was suffering from debilitating back pains, sleep problems, panic attacks, and I was literally flying on the floor and thinking I would die alone from that pain. But I did heal myself. And I think the message is that if I was able to heal myself, so are you. So read it. No. Oh, read it. Yeah. I think this book will help people to unlock their best versions. And that means they will have more peace and clarity in their life, and also more joy. And once we start living in that state of peace and joy, health will kind of enter naturally. So in a summary, I would say that you will have more peace, clarity, joy, health, and love.